thing. For me,
thank you very much, Mr. Christian Nader. 好。哇，强森非常的开心。接下来，我想大家应该非常想听强森对大家说几句话吧。Chris, please say a few words to all the fans. Everybody's waiting for you.
It's been one hell of a year. man. If you had told me this in September, I wouldn't believe you. But I just want to thank the organization for believing in me. I know a lot of people had questions of me being 37, but that's a whole part of proving people wrong, right? But I just want to thank all my guys back here. These guys are ultimate professionals. I want to thank this organization, all the coaches, man, just the staff, everybody that promotes everything from top to bottom, man. This has been the greatest experience of my career, for sure, for sure.
好，强森特别谢谢球团了，从上到下。他首先感谢他的队友，认为所有的队友都非常的 professional， 都是非常具有职业的精神。同时呢，他认为如果在球季的开始，你要告诉他他会拿下 final MVP， 他是认为这不可能是真实的，因为他已经37岁了，球团还相信他，还选择了他，对他来说这是美梦成真的一刻。
More words. Thank you. Thank you.
More words to the family, to the wife and the kids?
Yeah. Man.
Just look at them.
I look at them every single day. I'm still in shock seeing these three every day. And this woman right here, she's been through everything. For me,
特别感谢他的太太，对他来说就是他的一切。
From having nothing in college to the ups and downs, just everything, man. And I just appreciate you so much. I really do. Thank you.
在他职业生涯的经历了非常多的高低起伏、高潮低潮，他的太太跟他的家人都一直陪伴着他，所以他非常感谢他的太太。啊，我看到 Chris Johnson 已经有点非常的激动，感觉讲话都有点发抖，所以。我决定要放过他了，让他再来享受这一刻，好不好？我们再次的恭喜 Final MVP Chris Johnson。好，最后这张合照呢，我们要请富邦的所有球员、教练，还有全体的队职员，以及富邦 Angels 年度的最佳啦啦队，一起来到我们舞台的中央，我们球场的中央，来一张。